Do science or not do science? That is the question. Whether it is nobler in the mind to engineer, to become a commerce student and gain a rich fortune, or to take arms with the humanities, and by learning the art to become them, to titrate, to analyze no more. But there is one very special person that has kept science going all these years. Standing on the shoulders of our forefathers, he reaches towards the future. The one who has guided us to new discoveries and shown us the beauty of the universe. He is the past, present, and future of science.
And his name is John C. He's gonna get in the ring and put boots to asses this weekend.
Are you kidding me right now?
WWE.
Are you kidding me right now? I can't even.